Mrs. Roosevelt has never let up in her busy tour of Britain since she arrived. This was just one of a series of engagements for one day. Visit to a nursery where children are looked after while mothers are on war work. Other children Mrs. Roosevelt saw had been made orphans by German air raids on this country. America's First Lady also met for the first time three child evacuees whom she had herself adopted. The younger boy is the son of a London stoker.
That son's got pockets, hasn't you? My!